thing that drowns me makes me warm. Daily I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be.
It's 150 rand per adult, but 360 rand, that's 1 rand a day basically. You can come and visit the space every single day. You can have office meetings here, you could get all your staff members. So it's for locals and for foreigners and schools, as you can see.
Ye shall find a life like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line, in my face is flashing signs.
So Katja and I went to school together, and now she works at this place.
But I'm not that bold, and I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. I feel something so right, doing the wrong thing. I feel something so wrong.
What's your name and what do you do?
Okay, my name is Katja. I work at the Two Oceans Aquarium in the Education Center, and we organize lots of the children's programs that we do here.
And I can see that there are lots of kids here today. What? Tell me a little bit about that.
Okay, so we are all about education, and we can accommodate up to 400 children a day. But our yearly kind of figures range from 60 to 64,000 children a year that visit our aquarium. And a lot of them are from areas that where they would never be exposed to an aquarium in the first place, or marine animals for that matter. So for a lot of them, it's a completely new experience, and they'll see a fish for the first time. So we're all about education as well as conservation as well. That's our main thing.
That is what my nightmares are made out of. Oh my god, this is the raver tank. Having fun.
So the Two Oceans Aquarium specifically is all about the two oceans that we have on our coastline in South Africa. So it's all about the cold Atlantic Ocean and the warm Indian Ocean, and you'll see the differences between the fish quite drastically when you go through the different galleries. And so the great thing about us is, as well, is because we are in the situation or in the location where we are, we can collect all of our own animals. Even if we go to Durban, we'll collect our tropical animals ourselves. And then here, of course, our collections team actually goes out with a boat and collects all the different invertebrates and kelps and everything from the oceans right around the corner.
It's feeding time.
When we feed any of our birds on its surface, we are actually identifying each and every bird, and how we differentiate between our African penguins is by the spot patterns on their chest.
There's a big change happening here soon.
Yes, that's correct. So some of the visitors may have noticed there are only two more sharks left in our big predator exhibit, and two of them were just released this week actually, and the other two will be released next week. And so our big predator exhibit and the kelp forest will go down for maintenance in June, but our new exhibit, which has been building for 2 years now,
yeah,
will finally open.
Okay.
So we're very excited. That's
cool.
Basically the main thing.
That was an amazing experience at the Two Oceans Aquarium. You could actually spend all day there. It was good to see Katja.
The best place that you can feel like you're a child again. You can relearn everything that you learned in school and some more.
And you know, the waterfront has so much more to offer than just the aquarium. There's the scratch patch across the road, there's the red bus station from here, there's the watershed right next to us, there's restaurants, there's shopping, there's so much to do. So we will definitely come back here. But for now, we've got a list of things to do in the winter time. We're gonna continue with that.
I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars. We'll
This will give you some scale as to how big these sculptures are. But there's something I noticed that just doesn't quite fit. Let me show you. There's something odd about this picture. If you don't know... if you don't know what it is, then watch my video on Dussies. No more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Daily, I've been losing sleep. Dreaming about the things that we could be.